Hello, fellow YouTubers and gamers. My name is TTC9Able, and welcome back to JoJo's Bizarre Adventure All-Star Battle R. So, I am jumping in online once again. And I finally fought to move the camera there. So, should be good. So, I gotta make sure that the comments are showing up at the right spot. But, there we go. That should do it. Comments. Alright, hopefully I can actually find a match. Dang it. Play a match. Hey-o. Hey, how's it going, Jordan? Glad you can make it. Alright. So, we got Keicho here. I haven't practiced as him, so we'll just find out how this goes. Ah, okay. Working on any new stages or characters? Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. I just celebrated my dad's birthday today. Finally. Couldn't do it last week because my mom got sick. So, yeah, we did that tonight. Oh, that range bullshit. Can't even touch this guy. Gosh, I hate this guy. Can't fucking land a hit on this bastard. Yeah, I am not rematching this. Oh, just finish me off already. Yeah, screw this guy.
シベロハンが最も好きなことの一つは自分。
公正なる果たしをそれが進むべき道。どんな条件にする？
Yeah, it was a tough one to verse, especially since his, like, his attacks are kind of mid-range. Can't get close to him. I'll record a Keicho video after this stream to post to YouTube just to show off the character properly, because there's no way I could pull off playing as him in an online match. Yeah, I'm surprised he did combos without bringing out his stand. And yeah, I agree, he is a tricky character to play as. Kinda wanna Google if PS4 players can play with PS5 players on this game. Also kind of feels like a slow moving character. Of course he skips the opening. Oops. Oh, not good. Yeah, I set it to one round because I'm tired of getting my ass beat two rounds in a row. Yep, I'm getting destroyed. Enough! No, and I'm dead. Oh crap, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, dang it, it's a mid-range attack! Shit! Oh shit, I thought that was a grab button. Dang, I forgot the controls, that's a thing. I was trying to grab him. I think it might be R2. To select a
character.
Yeah, that is a really long counter window. Can't remember if I'm good as Palmerf or not. Yeah, I know, right? The parry in Sonic Frontiers, you could just don't even have to time it. Just be whatever. Just hold the button. This sure is taking a while. Lost connection. You kidding me? Why is it taking so long to go back to the menu? Gosh. Don't tell me I have to restart the game. You literally just told me to restart the game right as I said that. Yep. Yeah. Alright, well, I'll be right back, folks. I guess I have to restart the game. Make a new stream, so yeah. Oh, shit! Here we go! No, I don't have to. Haha! Perfect. Just do a quick match and hope I find somebody. Yeah, I was like 10 seconds away from pressing the PlayStation. Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna do his second color makes his hair white, so it could look like, can totally pull off being Polnareff's brother. Jojo. I think there's a bit of input lag. Oh shit. Yeah. That's so true. Oh no! Uh-oh, no. Oh. Oh. Oh, heck yeah. Oh, no. No. Oh, Josh is subscribed. Okay, cool. Oh. Ah, shit. Hey, Josh, how's it going? Ah, what is the grab button? I totally forget. Oh no. Oh, this might kill me. What the? What in the range ass? That, come on, that hit. Oh shit, I didn't even. Oh right! He hit my stand. That's why it hurt me. I'll just keep rematching. What in the stupid armor ass? Damn it, overhead attacks.
Oh,
Damn it, he's definitely gonna block that shit. And there I go, I'm dead. Actually, low-key hope he gets a dramatic finish. Yeah, there I go. Boing. Bubble Boy on my team. Well, I guess Bubble Boy number two. Now that I think about it. Because Caesar is the original Bubble Boy. We got Superman. Of course he skipped my intro. Ah, crud. Yes! Finally won a round. Ugh, clutch. And he skipped my victory. Hate jugglers, man. Just get your aim in the wrong way. Oh, don't. Oh shit. Oh shit. Here, I'm dead.
Final round! Fight!
Oh, Josuke, you missed again.
Good
Yes, he's within range! Gotcha! Fucking rage quitters, man. These people are assholes. Yeah. And he was caught on stream rage quitting, too. Yeah, rage quitters need to get a life. Like, I literally have... I'll admit, back in the PS3 era, I was a rage quitter a lot. But, you know, in the end, it's just a game. You're only, like, screwing people over. Exactly. I can't remember if this is the same guy. Yeah, that was him. I think. Can set it to 5 rounds. Do that. Yeah, I couldn't remember for the life of me how to shoot his UV laser on the ground, but it's as simple as just clicking down and attacking. Yeah, for real, it would never quit. Mommy Pucciarati. Oh my gosh. Forgot that the second rank you get is Seagull rank. Challenger has arrived. And he left. Coward. Thank you. sure is boring around here. My boy, this piece is what all stand users strive for. I love that. Didn't appear on my phone. Yeah. Eh, probably because I was off screen. Budge. Oh, hey. I just looked it up, and you it does have crossplay between PS4 and PS5, and Xbox and they're both their equivalents. But PlayStation players cannot play with Xbox players, vice versa. Yeah. Gee, I wonder what Dio's up to. Yeah. Yeah, next month I have to add money to my PlayStation so it automatically renews. Oh. You know, I'm just gonna quick match search. Somebody. The costume where he's just hidden in the dark. Ouch. Ah. Hit me with that sun. Oh shit, that's a counterattack. Okay. Ah, yeah, I knew it. I kind of forgot most of Stroheim's controls. What? Okay, it is. Oh, it's circle. I have to hit circle. I forgot how to. I swear I was pressing the wrong buttons there. Dios mio. Yeah, except our attacks didn't land. Oh yeah, yeah, his support. His choked. Good rematch, I guess. Yes, I did the thing. Oof. Gotcha. Also, I was... Wolfenstein, yeah. Yeah. I win. Dang. I've never seen a draw before. Because I won the first round, it counted as my win. I think. He might have won on his end, I don't know. Then again. Forget how to do the thing! Oh. Yeah, I forgot how to do a level 1 attack. Yeah, he could definitely... He definitely has a big mouth. Yeah, he's blocking. And there we go. I like frogs. Hey. rematch or switch character? Quit. Or attempt to send an angry message, and but fail because I have it so that only friends can message me. That's a third option, a fourth option I could consider. Oh, yeah, a quick rematch. Okay. Ouch. Now. Oh, shit. Yeah, counterattack. Forgot about that. Well, he hates it when I bring out the laser. Oh, no, you're juggling. I might win around. Oh, no, that's a counter. Fuck. Yeah, GG! Yeah! Yes! Do I have him? Yeah! Dude, that takes away 75% of his health when it's level 3. It's freaking impressive, man. Yeah, that would have been nice. Yeah. Although I haven't seen what stages they do have. Character select. Alright. Yeah. Let's see here. Oh, did he just rage quit? Ah, yeah, shit. Or he just simply lost connection. Yeah, who knows. No, not ranked, not ranked. Oh, yeah. Invisible alligator zombies from Grindelwald. prison. Yeah. That was a pretty neat anime. Using like the invisible dead animal spirits. Yeah, it totally could. Ah, dang it. Lost connection with someone before I even connected to them. He's a Diablo main. Yeah, that's what it was called. Freaking jugglers, man! Why am I doing this? He's just gonna hurt me while I'm trying to transform. Fucking hell! Yeah, I am leaving this one. As soon as I'm done. Why didn't I just bring my stand out? Fuck's sakes. Finally, I landed a hit. No way, I won't get a fucking perfect this time. Fuck, I hate this guy so much. I fucking hate this. This is such bullshit. Yeah, fuck this guy. Screw that guy.
Online mode.
F was pretty fun to play. I'll be Aramis.
Stand
Orange FF.
Fighter.
Dinosaur Boy. That was a good juggle. Damn it! I tried. I thought he would miss a slip up. Man, this Diego's a fast character. Oh shit, does he have super armor when he's like that? Well, I got 50 bucks. I decided to name it. Ah, no, he's gonna block it. I don't know why I did that shit. Oh, no. Dang. Oh, that was such a close match. Oof. Yeah, I agree. It is a great theme. Oh, character select. Come on. Alright. In that case... He asked for it. Let's go blue. Looks like he has gold armor when he's like this. Joseph Josta. Ooh, yeah, I might have to check it out then. Golden Storfire. Ah, shit. Oh shit! There I go. The cuckoo if I got the wrong Josuke. Ouch. Oh shit, I've been no longer in the freaking UV ray mode. Sheesh, this guy really loves showing off his characters, doesn't he? Both using Jotaro. My combos and this. Oh no, you don't. I don't know why I did that. How did that miss me? Ah, shit. Ah, I can't beat this guy. And then he goes and changes characters right as I'm like getting good at somebody. Still, this person is actually fun to verse. Isn't like constantly juggling me like all those like that other player. Seriously, I hate people who play as final form Father Pucci. Plays Anastasia. 守る。ルー。あ、OK。
私はあんたを守りたい。
これは納得したいだけだ。
ジョディオ。I'm using up some of my meter by doing some of my attacks. Oh, here I go. Oh, come on. No, oh, I was so close. I was winning. Damn it. Oh, always with the character select. And then I have Avdol's dad as support. Dad. Three. There we go. He's got the wrong Jojo. Cock. Shit, that's not what I wanted. Dang it, I missed. Playing as a waifu connoisseur himself. Shit. Damn it! Milk chaser, yeah. Jotaro in the background. Oof, GG. This guy is always coming in clutch. Even though I'm losing constantly to this guy, he is fun to fight. Only time I really get ragey is if I'm constantly getting my ass handed to me. Yeah, just like a certain somebody. You know what? Let's go to the train station. Italian fight! Yeah, literally! Bucciarati versus Zeppeli. Yeah, kinda. Revive if I have a bar left. Yeah, about bloody time I beat this guy. Whew. Oh, right, that was actually a mission. Clutch after clutch, yep. And usually it's him being the clutch guy. Part one deal. Yeah, it's like four different generations. I think I know who his favorite support characters. Oh, there we go. I'm a little more okay with this guy changing characters every round. Yeah. That'll be weather. Going with the blue color schemes. Going full blue raspberry. Wonder if weather shows up in the background as a stage gimmick if you have weather fighting. Yeah. For real. Oh shit, I didn't realize I was against the wall. Uh-oh. Ah, shit. Damn it. Ah, I should have just hit him while I was I'm getting destroyed this time. Oh, there we go. And I lost my memory again. Got again. You know what? I'm gonna be funny. What am I doing? It really was.
Dirty D's done that much.
Dirty D's done that shit. Yeah. Oh. Jotaro with Jotaro. Okay, I might get my ass handed to me. No. Yeah. Yeah, there we go.
この隣の場所に自由に入ってこれるのはこの私の能力だけだ。ゆっくり味わう。たったるいことは嫌いなと。成功なる防衛だ。
Uh-oh, here we go. Oh no! There I go. Ah, shit, I missed that comment. We just need part 5 and 6, Jojo. Yeah, yeah. I mean, yeah, part 5 didn't really do anything at all. He just sent his damn. No, I'll play as Koichi. Sent his not son to go do some errands and then old man Joseph. Transmitting. Oh, don't lose connection now. Okay. Well, my stage with my favorite dramatic finish in it. Yeah, Koichi. I'm Super Saiyan Koichi! Believe it! Okay. Oh. Oh no, that's a grab attack, isn't it? Oh, no, it's blockable. Yeah. Dio colored hair. Screams. Oh no, I'm out of support attacks. Oh, we both are. Damn it! Oh shit, I taunted! I didn't mean to taunt! No, I'm an idiot! Okay. Maybe I'm smarter than I look. Okay. I taunted because I thought he would have hit the ground and stayed there. Whew. That's my second time beating this guy.
Select your character.
Yeah. Cheater. Act 3 eater. Pink, why not? I like to call that outfit for Joseph Pimp Robin Hood. Like a Paul Nerf's theme song. It's called Aggression and Victory. This is my mask. Uh-oh. Oh no, he's got the range! Damn it! He didn't fall for it! Well, that would have been his perfect time. Oh shit, yeah, I forgot about the horse. Okay, if I can land a never mind. Horses! Well, that's not a very nice thing to say to your friend's mother. She wanted to wear the same color as him, so she was like... Yeah, I know it's Joseph's mom. I mean, yeah, I guess he doesn't count as a friend. Who did I pick again? I literally forgot who I picked. Whatever, I'll just go start with this Crusader stage. Alright. Where's Koichi? Meanwhile, he's like literally my support. Oh shit, I almost got hit by that car. The twitchy eye. I love that. Beat him up with a freaking shelf. The fucking Spider-Man away from him. Uh-oh, here we go. Smart move, buddy. Yeah. He's low-key like my favorite character in that arc. Oh, now she's pissed. What the hell? What move was that? Oof. Super Meter literally breaks when she revives. Green, why not?
ズドアによって心の扉は開かれ、
決着をつける権利は僕にだけある。
おお、いや、come on, we went through that. Pretty scary. Diamond doesn't even go. Julie just stop. No, don't fail me now. Don't lose connection, I was actually having fun fighting this guy. Plus, I really want to beat him a third time at least once. Game, don't do this to me, man. Oh! Ah, bollocks. Yeah, I know, right? Ah, good grief. Of course it's transmitting. Get some water while it's doing that. Terrible timing. Johnny's too. Yeah. Oof. Ah, there we go.
Perfect.
Player. Who's custom? Quick, I guess. I wish I kept track of how many battles you did online. It only keeps track of how much you did ranked, not the player matches. Excuse me. Oh, I left my door open slightly. Alright, found somebody. Oh, hey, it's the guy I just fought. Who was I? Josuke.
Heaven's door によって 心の扉は開かれ。
Yeah! Yep. Ah, sticking to the theme with of sticking with the stages.
どかねえとはよくない。
Okay, he set it to 2 hours. Yes, here we go. Yeah. Yeah, he's standing. Let's go. Here we go. I think I'm dead. I think he had 3 bars. Oh, maybe not. Maybe he only had 2. Oh yeah, he definitely had 2. Out of support.
Yokusa, koko made hashitte kita.
Final round.
Oh, I should have brought him out earlier. Okay, is that? What the heck? Oh, right, that's a high attack. That won't do shit. Okay, that's a level 3, so it's gotta either get him close to dying, or actually defeat him. Oh no, he's still alive! Oh, there I go. And I'm dead. GG.
分のことだ。直接
ラウンドワン、
ソフトアンドウェ
ッファイト。
戻ってこい。
そこから何かを
受け、ファーストライヤ
ー。ダウンオーレディ。Disturbing that a dinosaur is popping out of a dead bear, but
yeah.
I know, I thought that was a good idea to use that.
Oh,
not in range.
まるで一般人の構造だな。
恐れるぞ。そのくらえ。
カボンダムだ。視力を奪える。
バカだ。ジデモールド。
ああ、ダメ。I should have blocked.
ラウンド。
柔らかくて、そしてぬるそうな。
気をつけよう。こっちを。
Damn it! Should have used my support tool. Oh, he jumped over it. Almost had
it.
I'm dead. or not. Oh, come on, he fell. He didn't fall for it. Oh, shit, I was so close. Just like literally a quarter of a second, and I would have had him. Any day now, buddy. I hate how long two-round battles drag on, man. What? Okay, so... I'm gonna keep searching. I feel like I did a decent amount of battles tonight. Getting closer to reaching 100 battles. And I'll basically be done with this game. Still need to pull off every dramatic finish, though. So yeah, that's kind of... trophies I need. Ah. Drink some water. Yeah, I think you could do dramatic finishes online. Or offline. I can... I'll look into it. Yeah, I'm probably gonna like go to the PlayStation Trophies website and look at their like look at the guides that players put out. I also found out that I'm sixth place on the leaderboard in Naruto Storm 3 for being quick at getting a platinum trophy. Sixth in the world. And I don't know if that's more of a I don't know if that's from the moment you get the game. Yeah, AI are pretty finicky. They like to... I think it's best to just set it to, like, level 1 difficulty and just kind of, like, force yourself to stand in the right spot. Yeah, in Storm 3, apparently. Because, I don't know if it's time-based based on, like, the moment you start playing from the moment you finish or the moment the game releases. But I guess I was the sixth fastest to get the trophy or something. To get the platinum trophy from start to finish. Because... Yeah. I guess I platinumed it in a pretty fast amount of time. Just like... Not even within the week I got the game. Oh yeah, that's for sure. Shh, I'm not finding anybody. Or rather, nobody's finding me. Oh, I also just noticed that Stroheim is now my number one most played character. Okay, I'm gonna disconnect. custom round one. Jits. Yes. But yeah, I think when, because I actually pre-ordered the collection again, the other collection that they're doing, which is already the Storm Legacy, just now renamed. Fun yo player. Yeah, fun. Yeah, he is fun to play as. More fire and my laser. Oh yeah, also I am wearing a Waluigi Launcher SMG4 t-shirt. Waluigi Launcher. It's the blueprints.
I guess the purple prints,
now that I think about it. Gosh. I really can't find anybody to verse. No. Nobody's playing anymore. Why? The power of rejection. Maybe it does. Oh, come on. No one's gonna freaking join me. Custom. I'll just set it to any amount of rounds. I don't care. If it's 5 rounds, then oh joy. Staff with my favorite hat on top of it. Do you? It doesn't seem like I'm getting any other players at all. Let's get a quick search again. Oh, looks like I found somebody. That's true. This guy's doofus ranked. He's kidding. Don't tell me this is one of those guys that just sits there like, doesn't get him. There we go. Okay. Yep. The disturbing ACDC. I don't even know what his support is because my icon is like right there. Oh, he's an intro skipper. Also, I love ACDC's theme. Let's go. Out the window. Burnt to a crisp. All right. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. So yeah. Thank you everybody so much for watching. And yeah, keep an eye out for more of this game in the future. And Sonic Frontiers. Him crying is one of his taunts, so yeah. And I'm sure the crazy laugh is one of Car's taunts as well that you could probably buy. But yeah. Anyway, thank you everybody so much for watching, and I shall see you all next time. Poof! Yeah, have a good night, bro.